قل يا عبادي الذين أسرفوا على أنفسهم لا تقنطوا من رحمة الله.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The first supplication we want to go through, which was taught by the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, is an amazing supplication that every single one of us must have heard before about this beautiful supplication. When you look at the meaning of this supplication, it teaches us how you should rely upon Allah and seek help from Allah, and Allah is the only one that can cure your problems. And this supplication goes as follows. Allahumma ya hayyu ya qayyum, bi rahmatika astaghith, aslih li sha'ni kullahu, wa la takilni ila nafsi tarfata ayn. So the meaning of this beautiful supplication is, O Allah, by your mercy, through your mercy, I seek for your assistance. Through your mercy, I seek for your assistance. Make good for me all my affairs and don't leave me to myself, even for the blink of an eye. Imagine your maker, you are asking him, my maker, I know you have the capacity to make everything right for me. I ask you to set all my affairs right for me, and I seek your assistance through your mercy because I know your mercy is very broad. I seek your assistance through your mercy, and I ask you to make all my affairs good for me, and I ask you to not leave me to myself even for the blink of an eye. Imagine your maker, you are asking him, he is the one who protects you. I want you to always be with me, and don't leave me to myself, even for the blink of an eye. He would definitely guide you, and he would definitely set all your affairs in order for you. So this beautiful dua was taught by the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. We need to learn it, memorize it, and always say this dua, and Allah would set all our affairs in order and good for us, and he would assist us because of his mercy, and then he would definitely protect us. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Qul ya ibadiy alladhina asrafu ala anfusihim la taqnatu min rahmatillah.